story that they do. So William knows that he must attack now. He must defeat the English army today. And preferably, he must kill Harold if he can. So the Norman infantry begins the first attack. And we can see the Saxon house scowl with their great Dane axes as they go in front of the English line. These great Dane axes are a leftover weapon from the time of the Vikings, but they are not obsolete by any means. They can literally cut the head off of a horse in a single blow, or remove a man's head from his body in a single blow. They are a fearsome weapon, wielded by fearsome warriors, and the Normans know this. On the Normans' left, we have the Bretons as they come up the hill. In the Norman centre, we have Norman heavy infantry, sergeants, retainers, and on the right-hand side of the Norman line, we have Flemish and Frenchmen, all part of William's great endeavour to invade England on the 14th of October, 1066. And now the two armies engage